A lot of fighters could beat Mayweather's next opponent and they could make a lot of money off him, but none of them are going to beat him.
Nobody's going to beat Mayweather. Why?
Porque nadie le va a ganar. Porque nadie le va a ganar.
Porque Mayweather es increíble.
It's incredible. Special.
De lo mejor que ha salido.
You know what's interesting?
And he was telling us that the other day. I say Mayweather's greatest of all time because I've never seen the old timers like fucking.
Sugar Ray Leonard, Sugar Ray Robinson.
I've never seen Durant. I've never seen Robinson. All those guys. But Big G says he has, and he says Sugar Ray Leonard's the only one that he could compare. He could compare to Mayweather and say maybe he's close, but he still says Mayweather.
You know what's funny though? Mayweather's dad and his uncle trained him. You trained your sons. You still train your son, but it doesn't work that a father trains a son. Danny Garcia's dad, Angel trains him, but usually it doesn't last. Why?
Que casi cuando el papá entrena a los hijos casi nunca funciona hacer eso porque siempre algo sale mal. Pero el papá y el tío de Mayweather lo han entrenado. Usted ha podido hacer eso con mi papá y con mi tío Mike, y el Danny Garcia tiene a su papá entrenarlo. ¿Cómo es diferente haciendo eso?
Hay unos que tienen como el Mayweather. Sí lo ha entrenado también el papá, pero el tío es el que lo ha levantado mucho. El Danny García también, el papá está ahorita, pero él tenía otro entrenador más bueno. Y ya está funcionando algo con él porque pues ya lo agarró bien, bien hecho de otro entrenador. Los que yo he hecho, esos no pueden decir que otro. Eso sí los he hecho yo.
He said Mayweather, to the dad and the son thing, he said Mayweather's dad pretty much started him, but Mayweather's uncle is the one that took him to the next, you know, to his level. He said, I don't know if this is true about Danny Garcia. He said Danny Garcia, they know Danny Garcia from the amateurs. He's like, Danny Garcia used to have another trainer. It wasn't even his dad. He's like, so it's easier for a dad to get a fighter that's already, you know, that somebody else already helped train. He said he had a good trainer before that, huh?
That's already made.
You know, it's easy to get his son who's already, you know, good and just, you know, basically just, you know,
But Danny,
he said, my guy, my Robert and Mikey, no other trainer could say that they even helped or no. He's like, no, those are my two fighters. He's like, Mayweather's uncle, and then Danny Garcia had another trainer. He's like, I started Robert and Andrew, Mikey since they were small.
Danny Garcia beat Lucas Matisse. If they have a rematch, who do you like on that one?
Danny Garcia le ganó a Matisse, pero si se hacen la revancha o usted quién todavía piensa que gana Garcia.
Esos puede ganar que sea, están parejos.
Ninguno
de los dos se puede decir que está más bueno.
Said they're even, 50-50.
Were you surprised that Danny won? He did very good.
¿Pensó que iba a ganar a García?
Yo no había mirado pelear al otro bien, pero a mí no me convencen como buenos peleadores, sino que dan buena pelea los dos.
He said he's seen Matisse, he said, but I've never seen Matisse. I hadn't seen a lot of Matisse. He's like,
ninguno enseñó ser like, mejor que el otro.
I don't think either one is that good of a fighter, but they make a good matchup. He's like, but I don't consider either one of them to be that good of a fighter, but them against each other is a good matchup. It's a 50-50 fight.
So these days you're here in camp with Mikey. How's camp going for Rocky Martinez?
¿Cómo está el campamento para mi tío Mike contra Martinez? ¿Cómo se ha ido ahorita?
Pues lo vamos a hacer bien, estamos comenzando. Creo que debemos de hacerlo bien.
He said they just started, but everything's been going good.
Mikey's one of the best fighters on the planet, and very soon he's getting more and more famous every year. Given your experience with Fernando and Robert, is it easier now to work with Mikey, or is it the same?
Mi tío Mike ya ha sido campeón del mundo, y poco a poco más gente lo apoya, más fama tiene mi tío Mike. Cuando se entrenaba a mi papá y a Fernando, es más difícil entrenarlos cuando están en este nivel que cuando apenas están empezando.
Para mí sí se me va a hacer más difícil porque yo ya estoy perdiendo las facultades propias, ya estoy más cansado, ya no puedo hacer lo que sabía hacer, pero yo creo que Robbie lo va a hacer bien.
He said for him it's getting more difficult, but because he's getting older, he gets more tired being here. He's like, I think Robert's going to be able to help him out once I'm done.
And now, if Adrian Broner fights Marcos Maidana, what do you think of that fight?
¿Qué piensa la pelea de Broner contra Maidana?
Pues, va a estar un poquito difícil para Maidana, pero hay chance de ganarle porque con bastante, yo pienso que bien preparado y está muy fuerte Maidana, puede que lo, si lo llega a agarrar bien, lo puede noquear.
You said it's a hard fight for Maidana, but if he's really well prepared and you know he lands one of the, he said Maidana's really strong, so he lands one of those solid punches, you know, he could beat him, but it's a hard fight. It is.